Hi, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I'd like to introduce you to the Iris Kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson. Now, Steve Kittelson does the exterior glass work on this kaleidoscope, and he starts by layering the green and the indigo glass pieces. He cuts them out and then layers them on top of the white stained glass. He then fuses them all in the kiln, and there you can see all the depth of the layers of green and indigo glass that are all fused together. The second firing, he takes the ceramic form and then slumps it into the cylinder shape. The backside is a matching piece of the white stained glass, and he also fires the eyepiece, so the texture of the glass is kept consistent for all three pieces. Once it is all fired, he then joins them all together with traditional copper foil stained glass techniques and seals in the mirror system as well as the optical lenses. Peggy and Steve use a beautiful anodized aluminum object chamber fitting here that has a very smooth movement to it, and it has a wonderful metallic complement to the copper foil coloring. Now, the object chamber itself is high-grade acrylics, and it has the clear acrylic, so your light comes in sideways, and then a black acrylic on the end. And this is where Peggy and Steve sign their kaleidoscope, by etching directly into the black acrylic. Iris, 16 of 25, 2012, Peggy and Steve Kittelson. Now, inside this object chamber is pure mineral oil, and one air bubble so that the objects will continue to float and flow. And then Peggy Kittelson's beautiful hand lamp worked glass. Ooh, gorgeous piece of green dichroic right there. And she has brought in all of the colors of dichroic glass and the greens and the indigos. And right here you'll see the hand sculpted iris and the pale lavender and the deep indigo and the green as it floats and flows. Here's the beautiful green sepals that surround the iris. And of course, more cobalt and green and white and lavenders. Gorgeous, gorgeous colors. Now, the iris kaleidoscope comes with a solid walnut base that Steve Kittelson creates, and it has black leather on the bottom as well as on the interior. So it's a very secure and elegant base. The diameter is approximately 4.5 inches in diameter. The diameter of the kaleidoscope is just over, I'd say, 2.25 inches. And the length of the iris kaleidoscope is 9.5 inches. And of course, the best part of any kaleidoscope is this interior image. And this mirror system is a very unique brocade-style mirror system. And this is selected to mimic the vertical and horizontal petals of the iris. The brocade mirror system is created by using two mirrors and two sides in black. And then it creates, the two mirrors are opposing each other on opposite sides to create this infinity band of kaleidoscopic images. This is the Iris Kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson. And this is available here at Kaleidoscopes to You.